So let's start and do finish the last two phases of our project. The first thing I want to tell you about implementation phase and the last phase, closing phase. These are the phase of project where maximum number of stakeholders are involved. Why? Because in initiating phase, only the internal stakeholders and limited internal stakeholders, like only the sales department, they will be involved, or maybe a little bit finance or other department. In the second planning phase, few more departments will be involved in the project. But in implementation project, because project implementation means now the teams will start working whatever the planning was did. They will start construction, they will start all the work of the project. So all the outsource, insource, internal, external, all stakeholders are now start involving into the project in this phase implementation. Because in implementation, each and every person or a team will start getting their responsibilities, will start getting their timelines, their deadlines. They have to complete their project tasks. They have to understand the needs of the project. So everything, whatever cost, whatever time, whatever risk, all these workings are done into the implementation phase. So implementation phase is the, you can say, the one involving the maximum number of stakeholders. So this is the theory you can read. All inside this are the same things which we already discussed in our previous lecture and these lectures. So the main understanding what is implementation, I already told you that when we start working on what we already planned, that is the implementation phase. Now the last but most important phase of a project is the closing project. Like starting project, initiating, that is very important or critical. Why? Because at that time we have to identify the problem and give the right solution to get the project. Same like that, closing is important because whatever we gave the solution, now we already implemented it and we are handing over or giving back to the customer. And at that phase, it should meet all the requirements of the project. If it's not meet the requirement, then all whatever we did in initiating phase or implementation phase, planning phase, that will be of no use. So during the final closure, a completion phase, the emphasis is on releasing the final deliverables to the customer, because we have to hand over the project back to the customer. And the most important that in closing phase, after handover to the customer and getting their remarks, company will of course get their money. So before getting money, the project should be closed nicely, cleanly, and with all the needs that a customer want from that project should be fulfilled. So the last remaining step is to conduct lessons learned studies to the examine what went well and what did. Yes, after we hand over the project to the customer, we get back the money, but the project is closed for everyone, but not for the project team. Why? Because the project team, after closing or handing over the project, they will get the deep study of that project, that what were the things that affected their project even by a strong planning, what were the things they feel they can do better, but due to some reasons in this project they didn't get good results. So all these studies will help the team to improve them for the next project, and that can be written as a case study and whole company will read that. So project closing is very important from two perspective. First, customer will get its end product, and if all things are good, then company will get money for that. And second thing is company will learn from their mistakes they did in this project for the future. So this was the last topic. In today's topic, we learned two things. The first thing was, who are the stakeholders, how and what are their types, what are their needs, how they can affect the project. The second thing about the project phases, all the four phases we done: initial phase, planning phase or execution or implementation phase, and a project closure or project handover phase. Still, if you students have any issues, please directly contact me on WhatsApp. You can send me message, you can leave the message there, and I will try my best to reply you as soon as possible. And if you have some problems that you want to discuss face to face, then I'm available in university also on Monday and Monday morning and Monday afternoon, and on Wednesday morning. So you can also directly meet me in the university if you have any issue related to this subject, because all the classes of this project course is online. So I know there are some of the issues which can only be solved by asking question or discussion face to face. So that's why if there are some discussions or issues which you feel can only be solved by face to face discussion, you can also meet me in the university and we can discuss about the issues. Thank you for today's lecture.